Hi all of my viewers and readers, thank you for coming in my channel again. It is a Python class and I will show how to set up in Python exact file location as a in the Windows environment file path. How to set. So now start. How it can be done. Before starting my video, I will request all of my viewers and readers to subscribe my channel because I want to upload more and more videos for you. So now, how to set the Python file path? To do this, I need to search first the Python file location. How it can be done? There are various ways available in the world to search the exact file location, but this is the very simple step. What I will going to show you, you need to search for Windows search Python file in the Windows search. So here, sorry, Python. You need to right click on the Python. Go for the open file location, it will show the all shortcuts. Here at the Python exe file, shortcut of the Python exe file, you need to click on the right click on the shortcut and go for the open file location. It will show the exact file, Python file location. You need to copy this path and just select the Windows key and then break. It will give you the system settings page. You need to go to the advanced system settings and then environmental variable and then go to the path edit. You need to paste the file path location you copied. Okay. And click on the OK. The environmental file path is set for the file path Python file. OK, thank you.